In a 2005 study published in Biological Psychology, that gathered 18 heterosexual women and 18 heterosexual men and showed them several pornographic films featuring humans and one featuring chimpanzees, men showed neither objective or subjective arousal when viewing the chimpanzee porn. But women did.
Wait, they were arousing watching chimpanzee porn?
Yeah. So apparently some women are aroused by chimpanzee porn.
This explains how many women?
In this case study, it was 18.
Maybe she was thinking
of Brad Pitt.
who's written this fact? Anil Kapoor's wife.
Oh, wow. That was so unnecessary.